and welcome again to the Hobo and his girlfriend. It's on my head. You know what that means? Thanksgiving. Unfortunately, I have to work, and it's a little bit early for me. So again, I have my glasses on. So again, I'd like to thank everyone for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe. Everyone, happy Thanksgiving from the Hobo and his girlfriend and his cat. This is what my cat thinks of. What's that? Did she just give everyone the milk claw? It's terrible, Cheezpa. This is Thanksgiving. We're here to be thankful. Or at least, for some people, to work. Again, so we have some special matches online for you. Unfortunately, very quick programming note. WWE 2K17 does not allow Survivor Series matches. So the card changed a little bit. You have the six faces of Tom and 2 6-man elimination tag team matches. Face off versus the Stings and the Undertakers. So you'll see that match. You shall see the redemption path of the Cuba Connection as they take on Los Matadors. You will also see the Keller Boys versus Taj. And a mystery partner. Who could that be? And just a classic tag team match. And then there's the 3 out of the 4 faces of Heather versus 3 out of the 4 horsewomen. Then finally, you have the main event of the evening. You have the Under the Bridge champion, El Vagabundo Dos Hobo, versus Diamondback Jack Maverick. Again, I'd like to thank everyone watching. Please enjoy this video. And from all of us, have a happy Thanksgiving. Right? Happy Thanksgiving. Yay. Turkey here. You look better with this on your head. And there we go. This PCA is going to come after me. You can tell she's very happy. Okay, let's get that off you. Hey. Again, please like, share, comment, and subscribe. It always helps. And there she goes. Also, look at the birds. Yep, you heard it, folks. For some reason, 2K17 does not do Survivor Series-style matches. So, we're going to have to break this up into 2 separate 6-man elimination tag. So first, we have, of course, myself, Hobo Tom. You see me there in the ring. So I still have the United States Championship. I forget how I got that. So right now we're going to have the 3 faces of Tom versus the 3 faces of Sting. And for some reason, I have all the belts. Always fun to watch my entrances. Play, hit my music. Again, the technical master. You have a hobo, a true technico, and someone who's like broken, breaks people. I did give him good entrances. I'll give you that much credit. Look at that fat bastard. His gut hanging over the belt.
At least he wears the belt. I'll give him that much. Whoa! And part of the broken universe. Or the broken one himself. I have to fix that. I think I had a really boring hurricane party. I think I just gave myself. I think I had a match against everyone for all the belts. I think that's what happened. I have to vacate these belts. I have my own belts. I don't need no WWE World Championship. Hobo Tom just has to go back to being the Under the Bridge champion. A fat bastard champion. That should be the next belt I make. Of course, it comes on in like some fur coat. It just looks crazy. So, which one? So, who am I facing first? Uh-oh. See how many more minutes? Oh, okay, 4 minutes. So that's like 4 minutes. Those entrances are like 4 minutes. Wow. Ooh. Yeah. The loser. This is loser Sting. Oh, you're right, Cole. Sting really is one of the few guys never to jump ship from WCW. And you have to admire his loyalty, I guess. Oh, they actually reference WCW in this game. Why can't they have a Survivor Series match? I wonder if they have that in 2K19. If I could afford 2K19, or as if I could afford PlayStation 4. Woo! So yeah, there's no music on this episode because I realized that for some reason they're all copyrighted. So again, this is my Thanksgiving special. Thank you for watching the Hobo and His Girlfriend Wrestling Podcast, a wrestling show, here on the YouTube channel, here at the Hobo and Girlfriend. So wait a second, where's Surfer Sting? Okay, so we have WWE Sting, NWO Hunter Sting. Two more minutes left. I wonder how much 16 megabytes are. Well, I'm gonna go make as much video as I can. With some source, I just save all of this and restart tomorrow or later. That almost does look like a mask on him. Make him tap. This is awesome. Oh, come on. This should be the fun one. Woo! There we go. That's this thing everyone knows and loves. Woo! The original NWA. /WCW Sting. Surfer Sting. Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Well, I think he had a much more livelier ring entrance. The elimination chamber, you're risking the well-being of your very own career. Stinger. Woo! They have good jackets, though. Did they change the color? I wonder if they just randomly changed the color scheme. This is Sting. Okay, so this is an elimination style match. I have to remember where my buttons are. Sting scores with a Yeah, I think this is also an Extreme Rules match too, so I can like bust out some weapons. Cause I am a hobo, I mean.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it. He's not looking like himself here, but we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here. But regardless, the show has begun.
Oh, I took out both of them. Get up. Get over here.
So dangerous. Look at this. This could be it.
Oh, I hit the hobo choke already.
And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner.
Doing a tire one sting out.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King. Oh my gosh, this is awful. I'm gonna tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win. You see the skills is overwhelming. Those steps still being used to tenderize their opponent. And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy, but he was successful outside.
Oh, that's right. I remember. Oh, wait a second. Am I going to make him quit already? Oh, nope. Very resilient, this thing.
Nobody home there. Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. Good Lord, that wasn't even close. So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Now back to the ring. Back to the ring. Outside the ring. In, out. This match is everywhere.
So weak.
To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces
sucker
in one match. Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember. What a reversal! Yep, there's the reversal by Sting.
Oh, the death drop.
Can he end it quickly? The referee counts. He makes the tag.
Oh, I have to tag out. I've got a hot tag here.
It's almost as if no damage has been done to the body so far.
Oh! That'll hurt. Come on, Hobo Tom, get up. Can't be the first eliminated.
The Elimination Chamber is one of those nights of the year where you just know somebody's going to leave, never being the same again. Sting in with the tag.
Sting tag Sting. He had a death drop from all three of them.
It could be over here. Yeah, maybe. Oh, Sting felt that. And here comes his partner. Now it's Sting struggling a bit. I think it's safe to say that the action so far in this six-man tag team match is exactly... Oh, my! Put it in the books! This one's got to be over now! Oh, and he missed that one.
God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold. It's all over but the shouting. Oh, the longer he stays in this, the closer he is to losing the match. Oh, wait, nice work.
And off the tag is Sting.
Whoa, when did they ever learn how to do tag team work?
Into one match.
And no matter what, these are the types of nights they'll write about in the WWE annals for you. That's it.
Dude, they're just dropping death drops all over the place. That's a pile driver or something. Where's the burning hammer at when you freaking need it?
Sting is in position. And there's the submission hold. Will this do it? Just to the side of that one.
I've got to be honest, walking into this arena earlier today and seeing that he makes it to the ropes. Sting is taking advantage of every opportunity here, and he knows he has the upper. It's all academic from here. Hey, this may very well be it. He's not looking like himself here. He looks to be a little surprised right now. But regardless, we are underway and rolling on another great WWE event. Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying it.
Get under his opponent's skin with this one. Man, tag team match appear to be slipping away.
But hey, by the sounds of it, this crowd is ready for anything that happens tonight.
I'll be shocked if that's not it. He thinks he has it.
He's seated up. Here he comes.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
It's just a matter of time now.
If he keeps this up, this one will be over in no time.
Here comes Sting.
Submission locked in. And this might be it. Executed perfectly. And check out the...
Oh! Wait a second, he just tapped out! What's he doing?
You would have to think it takes a stretch of mindset to prepare oneself for a match as brutal as an Extreme Rules match. Can he score the pin?
Hang on! And Sting getting it done!
Here he goes for the win! Let's do this!
Oh, submission. The hold's locked in. Great hold being applied.
What the heck's going on? I thought he broke him already.
And he fails to connect with anything that time. Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here. Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time. Not today, too fast. Going for the big one. I'll be shocked if that's not it. Here's a cover. Nice dodge there. Wait a minute. A concerned look on the face of Sting. What does Sting have to do at this point to stay in this match?
You know, I don't think anyone is out of this one. Regroup and attack is what I say. And you know what? I would have it no other way.
Bad news for Sting.
Look at this. He's in full control of this one.
And he finally gets out of the ring. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
There we go. Oh!
Nobody comes back from this. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. They're too successful on the outside. Keep it in the ring!
Oh, here we go. The death of the first thing.
We're all starring solid. Oh, that's going to put an end to this one. Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Yeah, it's all
he's in full-on attack mode now. And again, he gets struck with that object. Oh, he couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, and I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing?
What an idiot.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy, but he was successful out.
Look at
him. He's up to something. Check him out. He's up to something. A wild strike on nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences.
Oh, he hit it. He hit the Hobo Breaker. He hit the Hobo Breaker! The Breaker of Hobos!
As a reminder, this is an Extreme Rules match, a type of match made popular by ECW back in the 1990s.
Oh.
Here we go, back inside the ring.
What do you mean we? We're still outside the ring, Colas. They're inside the ring.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Yeah.
finally, he's...
That wild strike on nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Nice dodge there. One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. He can end it here right now. Oh, man.
That's got to be it. Sting. Now that's a finishing move, people.
Here he goes for the win. Let's do this.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. Submission hold locked in, and he's in big trouble. Look at him trying to use all the strength and power he can muster to escape this. This might not end well.
Sting scores with a tremendous move.
Look at this. This could do it, maybe.
Well, that messed it all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys.
Gonna have to compartmentalize.
Oh no! Not the steel steps! Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Looks to me like the gas tank is at about halfway. You want to make sure it doesn't get close enough to E, though, that's for sure.
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE. Will it be victorious?
I think this is it.
Call your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
Right about that. Call your one friend.
The tension, the drama, this is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole, look at the goosebumps, I love this.
Ronnie, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold. Superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
We're looking at complete domination here. Well, that messed it all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. Not this!
Warm up the buses. This one's over. This capacity crowd starting to send soldiers down. This could be it.
Down rounds count.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right, that was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. Oh, man, that's it. Did you hear that? I'm just glad I didn't feel it.
Look at Sting making his moves.
That's it.
Oh, the chair.
He can pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
So the three faces of Tom defeated the three faces of Sting. Okay, so the second Guess that works. There we go. Yes. Evil Tom's awesome for some reason. Wow. So there we go. So I finally figured out the camera angle for this. So hopefully the rest of the video will be a little bit better. Let me unstretch. Wait, who's this? We haven't seen him. Look at him. Look at that guy who's all clean cut and everything.
Here it comes, the Elimination Chamber.
Looks like Corporate Tom.
This is going to be great.
His polo shirt on, his pants, swagger. Black polo shirt, black pants, black shoes. He's missing a name tag. I have to figure out how to put a name tag on him. Okay, so I'm still good with time. I wonder time. Hi, Mom! Yep, that's definitely a corporate slogan right there, folks.
Oh, wow. It's
yes, old Tom! He's like... the king of old school!
Greatest talent. We'll leave it all in the ring tonight. Every time you step inside the Elimination Chamber, you're risking...
This isn't the Elimination Chamber. Did I ever do an Elimination Chamber with the Faces of Tom? I forget. What that? No, I won't. There we go. I'm gonna get it just right. Fuck villain. Because he's old. He just wears like a black shirt, some sweatpants, a black mask, tries to pose. And he has kind of like his earmuffs on. He gets cold. He's old. Gets cold easily for some reason. Looks comfy though. I mean, you're just wearing sneakers, old man sneakers into the ring. You can tell he's old because he has the gray hair, the goatee. Done forever, has no idea which direction he's going in. And he's like, oh, wait a second, why are these rings so ring ropes so bouncy? Ah, that's enough of that. I can't play in the Garden of Eden, though. That would be the best. Yeah, like I'm trying to pose. Okay, and this, very quickly. And it is Thursday night beer night. Upriver. It's this American Pale Ale. So these three Toms are facing, so we've had the first kind of, I guess, elimination. The first three Toms, again, member of the Six Faces of Tom, face the Stings. Uh-oh. Now they're gonna face the Undertakers. And my question to those out on YouTube, does 2K19 offer Survivor Series style matches? I think that's the one thing this game is really missing. I think I turned the blood on too. Okay, remember this is an elimination three-way tag match. The two teams will kind of I just figured it'd be kind of fun. We'll see what happens. I think the next match, it's going to be another, I guess the three faces of Heather versus, I guess, four of the three horsewomen. I wish I could do an eight-man tag, though. Or is that too much stuff for this? And this is a classic Undertaker. Hopefully this will not get The copyright violated. This is a video game. We should know it's a video game because it looks like a video game. Let me enjoy my video games and beer again. Upriver beer. Thursday night beer night's always a good one. I know it's Wednesday night. This is going up Thursday, but I have to work some funky hours tomorrow, so I won't be able to have my true beer ration. So I figure I have my beer ration tonight. Oh, deliciousness. How delicious is beer. Whoa. I guess that's when he saw his first wife's tattoo on his neck. Just rides a motorcycle down. That's awesome. Dead Man Inc. Oh, this is before his neck tattoos. I have to find a chair. I have to find a chair pretty quick. Harleys are just ugly motorcycles. I'll tell you what, I never liked the way I sat on a Harley Davidson. Feels too funky. Okay, a minute and 50 seconds left for the original Undertaker, I hope. Rest in peace. Snickers! Don't try this at home, folks. And if you're going to enjoy Upriver beer, do so in the privacy and comfort of your own home. Do not go out and drink and drive. That is your public service announcement that you get every so often from me. Oh, so long this takes. An hour forever. Maybe I'll take about a minute and a half. Oh, the original. I still remember him as Mean Mark Callis. I think he was like Red Texas or Texas Red something. Hi, Mom. Yep, that's definitely the corporate times. Best for America. That would definitely be corporate Tom, too. You still got it. Again, that's for old Tom. Here's some money. Corporate Tom. Where's Evil Tom's posters? Maybe they just think he's just pure evil. I forget who I had in my Havoc on Halloween. I forget which Undertaker I had. Because I know it was Bray Wyatt, The Undertaker, Evil Tom, and Kane! Still the best entrance, though. Uh-oh, countdown.
Over 16 tons of metal, and these six brave gladiators are willing
to
move. Rolling out of the ring, hoping to escape here. And he failed to connect with anything that time. Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here. A reversal from the Dead Man. Where did this explosion of offense come from? Another great SmackDown. Thank you for choosing to join us tonight.
Just chokes and he's evil.
The Undertaker has to be considered the most savvy veteran in WWE today and a sure thing, future Hall of Famer. What he's accomplished in his illustrious career would be enough to fill the resume of about 10 superstars.
And you just think of all the firsts that the Dead Man has been a part of, Michael. The first Hell in a Cell match.
Great. He wisely ducks out of the ring after that huge maneuver. The Undertaker is tagged in. This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be,
who will capitalize on those moves the best?
And who will capitalize on those moves the earliest? That's important.
Of course, we can't talk about The Undertaker's career without mentioning the streak. His almost inconceivable, undefeated run of matches at WrestleMania. Any superstar who's had to face the demon from Death Valley on the grandest stage of them all has come out of it much worse.
Whoa, classic.
Here he goes for the win. Let's do this.
Oh.
And he dodges that one. Not this. He's looking at it again. Oh, wait. Nice reversal. Here we go for the win. I think they got him. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house had been empty for months.
Here we go. This could be it.
Can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
And he gets out of the way. Oh, this will bring everybody to their feet.
Bravo! Rest in peace.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top of the
big-time mistake there. Big time.
I did all I'm trying to do.
Such a great job of avoiding damage on display here tonight. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing.
On once again, Dean.
Oh, this may very well end it. That's it.
Oh!
He's done.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. Undertaker has him right where he wants him. I like it. Let's get
get this thing done inside the ring.
You mean you didn't like everything that was happening right here in front of us? King of the Axe was almost in our lap.
I know.
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
Oh, man, this has got him.
Ah! And he escapes the hold.
Teams working well here together. That's not always the case in a six-man tag team match. Oftentimes, you'll see personal agendas eat their way into the action.
The Undertaker gets the tag, and he has to make a tag to his fresh partner. And he dodges that one, and he gets out of the way.
Superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
You're right about that. Momentum is so important in a match like this.
No! Undertaker!
That's it! He's out!
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody hold that time.
Hang on.
These are great competitors.
What a maneuver. Look out! Look out!
He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar.
Uh-oh. Undertaker on the top rope. Look out below. Look out.
Oh, he missed that one. God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah, that's it. He's done. Quick pin. Can he do it? Maybe.
Whoa.
And he's heading back in. I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor.
This might be it. Is it enough to put an end to this one?
Rolling out of the ring, and after what we just saw, I can't believe he can still stand.
What's he going for here?
Look out!
Get him back into the ring now.
King, you can take a breath.
You get the crowd that got knocked over.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Wouldn't have it any other way. That's what I love to see.
Looking for the win.
That's it. He's out.
Looking to catch him off guard.
Quick ref count.
And he dodges that one. Tag is made. We're an all-star ensemble in the ring right now. Six of WWE's most successful.
Thanks for coming. He makes the tag. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing?
What an idiot.
And he finally gets out of the ring.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Oh, my gosh.
Looking for the quick pan.
I don't think even the referee was ready for that.
Man, oh, man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Going to the top. High risk.
Not off the top rope.
I wouldn't know what that's like. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
It's gonna be a Tom versus Tom. The OG Toms versus Corporate Evil and Old Tom. That should be interesting. They kinda gotta switch this up. So here we have the Cuba connection. Oh, there we go, the Cuba connection. On the left hand side you have El Hijo del Hijo de Tequila del Sol. On the right you have El Sicario. I think I probably put the wrong flag on the back. Why did I put green laces? But they were in contention for a belt. And they kind of got like went down. Yeah, they look darn good. That does look like El Sicario. I have no idea the other guy looks like. Let's see who they're gonna face. Oh, wow. Olé! I wish I could have more eight tag teams. That would be fun. But, oh well. The Pier 6 Brawl. This much. Oh, there's El Sicario's here. Okay, but the Cuba connection has to like.
Strong feeling these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
I hope you're right. That's exactly what I want to see. Oh, this may very well end it.
They have a tag. Oh, that's awesome.
And he finally gets out of the ring.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
That was pretty. That was the first time I hit their tag finisher.
The tag is Fernando.
Ball of fire.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Yeah, none expected and none will be shown.
And he failed to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
He's looking a little weary here. This match is definitely testing his mettle, guys.
Sometimes I wonder if we're watching the same match. I mean, this one's still far from over, Cole. But I know this. The fans of the WWE, both here and at home, are all fired up for this one. And Fernando scores with a tremendous move.
Oh, plenty of time. Come on, they have to pick up a win somewhere.
That can't be enough, can it?
And a kick out. And that's all that matters. This match continues.
Since the Elimination Chamber became an annual pay-per-view in 2010, we've seen the demonic steel structure shorten many careers. Walking into this arena earlier today and seeing that unforgiving steel structure hanging high above the ring gave me chills.
Between the ropes.
Let's see if we can keep it between the ropes. We got enough of this on the floor action. I'm not comfortable when they're this close to me. This might not end well. Warm up the buses. This one's over. Is that enough for the win? He makes the tag.
Accurate about that attempted offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. Whoa! Whoa! It's all over but the shouting.
Here's a cover. Buddy missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a goal. Oh,
he's up to something. Look at him. He's up to something. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Bask in that WWE glory. And down he goes.
And Fernando is under some heavy assault. And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy, but he was successful outside.
In the ropes, and that may have been the only escape.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right, that was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
That's it, he's done.
Incoming high-risk maneuver. Extra,
look at this head count.
Incredible. Here's a cover.
Finally.
Traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Everybody's optimistic at this point in the match, but one move and that could all change.
That's it. It's over. It's over. Plenty of fight left.
You're right. This guy's still near 100%.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
That's it. He's done.
He's pressing all the right buttons now.
Team scene has been on fire of late here at WWE.
So here you have the Keller boys, Ed and Liam Keller, in both cruiser, well, both technically cruiserweights, although Aiden has held the Under the Bridge champion, and Liam has held the Always Underweight champion. Wait, who's Always Underweight champion now? Is it still Taj? I'm gonna find out. We have Taj coming in the ring. Of course, he's tired of all this taunting by the Keller boys. He has a mystery opponent. Whoa, look at that light effect. He just goes crazy in the ring. And the Always Underweight Champion. I wonder who his mystery partner is. I have no idea. Who could he... What? No way! He won't go to Saudi Arabia, but he'll come to this match? Amazing. Wow. How did Taj ever find him? And what the heck happened in that last... backstage segment? Did the Hobo Tom run into Jack Maverick? And they just like decided to fight each other or something? Amazing. So we do have a John Cena sighting. He is still wrestling. Intriguing. Oh wow, that's right, there's only two more matches left. I guess it's going to be the three faces of Heather. Versus three of the four horsewomen. This has been actually pretty exciting so far. Those first two matches were the best. So again, the faces of Tom actually won. All of them won.
It's underway. Now, you know, there's nothing like two teams battling head-to-head. Tag team is always memorable. That's it. He's out. Looks like he's starting to sweat now. He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though. But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we? And it's up. He got the shoulder up. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one. You're right. That was wild indeed.
Oh, he learned that from his uncle, the Hobo Breaker. Oh, he stole the Hobo Breaker! What did he do? Oh wait, oh, is John Cena actually going to sell something? Whoa.
That's it, he's out. Suddenly, he's in control. Has absorbed a bit of offense here, but nothing at all to be concerned about.
John Cena's just like no selling stuff.
Oh man, this is unbelievable. I don't know what we'll see if John can't turn this around. I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
You mean you didn't like everything that was happening right here in front of us? King of the Yaks was almost in our lap.
I know. But... the tag is made.
Oh, there's a sledgehammer. Wait a second. Oh, right on top of the sledgehammer.
Find a way to create some space or else this thing's over. You know, it's nights like this that keeps me coming back to the WWE for more and more and more. There's the pin. Ken is about to kick out. They did it! They won the match!
Wow, thanks to a double team move on a sledgehammer. Here it comes. Here's the finisher. Oh, right on top of the sledgehammer. So here we go. We have three of the four faces of Heather, led by the Bestest girlfriend ever champion. GG, Heather. Goody, goody, Heather. She has no music, though, all of a sudden. She looks kind of freaky. She looks scary. Why did I make her like that? It's weird. Touch that up. There we go. And that's the bestest girlfriend ever belt. The BGE belt. Love the names they give my belts.
Listen to this crowd. They're going through the roof for this six-man matchup. Who can blame them? This is awesome. You know that she's been looking forward to this match for a long, long time.
And so this is three out of the four faces of Heather versus three out of the four horsewomen. That is a darn good-looking belt, though. I'll give it that much. Made in Ireland. Happy to be here. Yep, that's her. Vintage. That's awesome. I love that name. It's like Goody Goody Heather. Oh, wow. That's terrible. My entrance was better. Yep. Again, I think you have a flower on one side and the female symbol on the other. Belt. That's pretty cool. That's a weird entrance, though. Oh, and one of her partners. How are these three possibly going to coexist? When did she get that belt? Oh, there she goes. Princess Ikochi.
Structure. Satan's prison, as some people like to call it, was constructed with the goal of shortening careers. There's no two ways around it. It's actually like we're about to see here. The big superstars, one of the highlights of my week.
Why did she have that belt? Still what I think is the best creation of them all. Whoa! This is a good entrance, though. I'll give me this one.
Here are your schedule. This is going to be something you don't want to miss.
Jeez, I need her tall. Out of retirement, just for this one-time-only match, like a John Cena sighting. Again, that was vicious. I can't believe they just double-teamed him onto that sledgehammer. Sounds so terrible. I think this is the first time I've ever played with Paige. That sounds terrible too. Woo!
And
Is this NXT Charlotte Flair? She looks terrible. Oh my god, I could make a better Charlotte Flair avatar than this. Well, at least here's the saving grace besides my creations. Oh, this should be like so much darker though. Evil Becky. Wow, she looks like young in that picture.
This evil structure, Satan's prison, as some people like to call it, was constructed with the goal of shortening
career. I don't even know why they're talking about Hell in a Cell. Becky. Evil Becky's the best. She just wear like regular shoes and like kick pads. Original Becky still the best. Two piece Becky, not one piece Becky. Evil Becky. My entrance was better.
Anywhere for quite a while.
Oh, I agree completely, Cole. This girl's special. She's going to be making waves in the Divas division for years to come. What a maneuver.
Now, Wild Strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. What a counter that was! Paige finds her way out!
Well, that was a wild strike. Talking about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. Oh my, what a move! And here she goes, back inside.
I don't quite understand this. She was doing pretty darn well outside. Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Yeah, inside the ring, outside the ring, the action's everywhere.
Michael, here's something that'll blow your mind. The first time Paige was actually in the ring for a professional match came before she was even born. That's right, her mother, who was also a wrestler and obviously didn't know she was pregnant at the time, actually competed in a match while Paige was in her womb. Oh, wait, nice reversal. This could be all she wrote.
Can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
She has some reason to be concerned here.
Look at this, Cole. She's looking for the win.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
That story about Paige's pregnant mother really is amazing and eye-opening in many ways.
Oh, wow. Again, we have three of the four faces of Heather here.
So much at such a young age.
Yeah, you're probably right, Cole.
Versus three of the four horsewomen. GG Heathers. Mad about something. Oh, what's this?
By the way, she was also the NXT.
Oh, happy Thanksgiving, everyone. Today is Thanksgiving. Oh, schmoz. Eating finishers left and right. Boom.
This has to be it. Looks like she's starting to stumble a bit. If she's not careful, she's going to find herself in some serious trouble here.
Becky just pulled out the referee.
Regroup and attack is what I say. Regardless, people will look back on this night and tell stories to their grandkids about it.
Her partner is hurt. She might have to finish this one off on her own. Can she do it? There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Wouldn't have it any other way. That's what I love to see.
going for broke.
Uh-oh.
Nobody comes back from this. Look at this. She can do no wrong here. Here's a cover. Avoids the impact there. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Nowhere to go. Gray hole being applied. Both teams working well here together. That's not always the case in a six-man tag team match. Oftentimes, you'll see personal agendas eat their way into the action.
Here she comes. Look out. Oh, this will bring everybody to their feet. Is it enough to put an end to this one? The shoulders are down. She's clearly controlling the pace of this match.
Going for it all here.
It's over. That's gotta be it.
Can she end it here? Maybe.
Attacking from the top.
The referee getting involved now.
Nobody home there. Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Starting to stammer here. Looks like her chances of winning this match are starting to dwindle.
It's just too early to make a call at this point, Cole.
Yeah, I agree.
This match can still go either way. But hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited. So, I guess I'm a little biased.
Going for broke.
Becky was eliminated. She was DQ'd.
Oh.
Target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that.
We're looking at complete domination here. And there's the submission hold. What is doing?
This is not the position you want to be in. This may settle the score right here.
Starts to count. Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing. And that breaks the hole. Well, that's one way to break a submission hole.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Dodges to the side of that one.
A wild strike found nothing but...
Ah! And that's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen. Look out, look out. This could be it. There's no coming back from that.
Oh, that has got to be it. The damage has been done. For her own good, she's going to have to find a way to defend herself. But here's the thing. You have to perform if you want to bask in that WWE glory.
Here we go. Back inside the ring.
What do you mean, we? We're still outside the ring, Cole. It's them. They're inside the ring.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Well, Cole, it's so important not to lose your cool in a match like this, not to lose your focus. You make a mistake, and I guarantee you, your opponent is going to capitalize on it.
Avoids the impact there.
Back on the inside.
And thank goodness I just had my Diet Coke knocked all over the place. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Uh-oh, look at this. Oh, wait, I
this one.
Going up.
It's the mayor here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
Sometimes when your ears are covered.
We may very well be witnessing one of the greatest episodes of Raw in recent memory.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Nice dodge there. Not today, too fast.
Looks to me like the gas tank is at about halfway. You want to make sure it doesn't...
Oh! Using the ring post! This is like a pre-inked up page for some reason.
I'm having what a move!
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
What happened to you? You used to love being outside the ring.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she would have taken that big home run swing.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing. The action was getting a little too close for comfort out here. Back into the ring now.
Yeah, this is good. This is where the action needs to be. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
You have to think that's it.
And there are the ropes.
And the super shot.
And the match continues. I love this. Well, I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there. Wow, what a display of heart and determination. Oh, would she win it here?
I think so.
She's seated up, and here she comes.
This might be it. Oh, my. Put it in the books. This one's gotta be over now.
Look out.
Oh, would she win it here?
I think so.
Yeah, but it was pretty much it.
Looking for the win.
You gotta believe this one's over.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. Well, this spells trouble right here.
There's no coming back from that.
This is not where she wants to be.
She's going to have to turn things around in a hurry, guys.
Will this be enough?
Hang on.
The tag is made.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she would have taken that big home run swing.
Uh-oh, look at this.
It's got to be over now.
Here we go for the win.
Like they got him.
The tag is made. It's back and forth all night. Unbelievable.
Here's a cover.
Uh-oh.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head.
You gotta believe this one's over.
They roll out of the ring, hoping to recover here.
Going for the big one.
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE. Talk about dominating the action. And she's back in the ring now.
Yeah, very good. Nothing good happens out on that floor. Big move coming.
Oh, no. We know what this is. That's it. It's over. It's over. It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Wow, that was a shocker. That was pretty good. What the heck just happened? What? Hobo Tom's just in the backstage milling about. Wow. First he gets jumped, and then he jumps people. Wow. One fall. The Night of Champions! It's El Vagabundo Dos Hobo. Wait, oh, Matt's gonna like this. Or Diamondback Jack would like this. I broke kayfabe! He just comes out. Vest, towel, black trunks, cowboy hat, tattoo, black boots. Very simple. Throw me a shirt. He's like, what? That's awesome. Oh, so many mashups, so many wrestlers. Wow, that was a quick entrance. Woo! Load time. Dance break!
Traditional.
Look at that belt.
The intensity level inside the arena rising.
It's certainly hard to pick a winner here in this upcoming title match.
The Under the Bridge champion.
Head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be.
Oh! Pile Driver City!
Singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Oh, and he fights his way out. And down he goes.
Well, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
In the ring now.
Yeah, let's just see how long they can keep it in the ring. That's it. He's out.
They roll out of the ring, hoping to recover here. Avoids the impact there. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? Oh, wait, knife reverse.
Looking for the win.
Oh my, what a move.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long. I don't agree with you, Kang. He is a great athlete, but he's been doing a tremendous amount of damage outside. Championship matches, the title cannot change hands by count out or disqualification. Yeah, that's why they call it the championship advantage. You can lose the match, but keep the title.
And that championship advantage you just spoke of, Cole, is why I might pick in this match is the champion to retain his title. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
What happened to you? You used to love being outside the ring.
Oh, looking to make a statement here.
How did the Hobo Tom to lose to this guy? Oh wait, what's this? Oh, oh my God!
No recovery from that.
We're looking at complete domination here. Oh, he missed that one. God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah. You're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Back on the inside. And thank goodness I just had my diet coke knocked all over the place.
Are we going to see it? That's it. He's out.
Oh, we got busted open.
Narrowly avoids the attack there. Great counter. Oh, wait,
shoulders are down.
Folks, it was in the city of Houston, Texas, that Stone Cold Steve Austin did the unthinkable when he aligned himself with Mr. McMahon at WrestleMania 17.
Well, what the heck? Come on, Jerry, now get down from there. Don't let me come up there and get you.
Oh, yeah, like you're going to do anything. Take it easy, Cole. You don't want to remind her what this dangerously close does, Cole.
Oh, shoot!
That's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Going for the big one.
End of story. This one's over.
Got out of the way of that one.
Is this it?
That's it. It's over. It's over.
Did he take a wild swing with that one?
Just right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Nobody controls the pace of a match.
Warm up the buses. This one's over. One. Two.
Oh, he missed that one. God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah. You're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may get him a couple.
Here's a cover.
Oh, we have a new champion! Busted open, Diamondback, Jack Maverick wins!
That was actually a really good match.
Maybe Hobo Tom planted this, I mean... He did do that vicious attack. Look at that imagery.
His shoulders up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
Not today, too fast.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. His hopes of winning this match appear to be dwindling in a hurry.
Sometimes I wonder if we're watching the same match. I mean, this one's still far from over, Cole. But I know this. The fans of the WWE, both here and at home, are all fired up for this one.
He's looking hapless out
there. My belt! I'm coming for that belt. We have a hobo death match inside hell in a cell at the next special. Oh, wow, folks. Look at that. Even the setup. Hobo Tom doesn't care who has the belt. He's just there backstage beating up people. He took out El Vagabundo Dos Hobo. He took out Diamondback Jack Maverick. Again, everyone, please have a happy Thanksgiving. Again, look forward to my next show probably on Saturday night where I'm doing an Impact and maybe Ring of Honor recap. Everyone, have a good Thanksgiving. Bye.
Here we go. Again, happy Thanksgiving, everyone. On one little... I don't even know how it goes. Thanksgiving decor. And happy Thanksgiving! And I guess choose to be grateful. Yay! Thanksgiving decor. Time to get the tree ready for Christmas. Get back to work, Hobo Tom!